One day you die and it's easy tonight if you come to me now. You're the surprise why you strip my disguise and it seems like you're fond of me. Think of a place where I can meet you, meet you. To tell you all the reasons why I need you. I won't mess it up again and leave you. But I wouldn't know any better than you. You know the world, how it spins as it twirls. We won't do nothing but it. Lie by my side, stand up the time. It's better for now.
This selfless love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It's not proud. It is not rude. It's not self-seeking. It's not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes. Love always perseveres. Love never fails.
In the morning when I wake and the sun is coming through, oh, you fill my lungs with sweetness and you fill my head with.
After 31 years on this earth, God has led me to you. From our first date in a rundown Thai restaurant to this mountaintop in Aspen, what a beautiful thing we have created. First time we kissed, I felt like you could be the one. And after today, you are, in fact, the one. Amber, you make me the happiest version of myself, and I cannot wait to see what great things life has in store for the both of us. I love you.
Matthew, I am here because I want to make what we have created a little stronger each day, even as life and time changes us both. I am here because, Matthew, you are my home. You are my unit. You are my family. I promise, as long as I'm alive, you will never be alone. You will never wonder for even one moment if you are loved. You are my rock, my soulmate, my best friend.
Be close to you.
Faith.